motherfucker. Yoga is a way of slowly making your mind and body one. But we haven't got time for this. We've got to keep it interesting. We finally made yoga American with bloodlust, failure, and swinging. It's Darwinian yoga. Each class takes you to the edge, and only the strong survive. You not only improve yourself, but feel doubly better because someone else is failing. Darwinian yoga reveals the inner truths.
To let this sort of thing happen to us. Where did we go? Hello?
Party with struggle this, had a taste, narrow gates and breaking through. Still my car, get my clothes, still my mask, really just can't trust you. Get a light, dust and tight, gonna fight, losing zero, so on two. From here to the end, get away, take big or a fool. Rock house is destroying you. No lights, smoking tools.
For getting you into this mess in the first place, but you need money for bail. That's where we come in. At Jay's Bail Bonds, we're your new friend. We're here in your time of need. Skip town on us, and we'll hunt you down like the vermin you are. You may be in a lot of trouble with the law, but now you're in debt to
an unregulated
lunatic who will be happy.
Robbery! Call the cops!
Institution to get their money back. Contact Jay's Bail Bonds today.
take a quick break.
What's next? Plan B doesn't exist!
Read the incredible self-help book that's rewriting the rules on addiction. It's the hot new addiction everyone's talking about. It's sex addiction.
So this is how you drive, right?
Accountability straight up your ass. Leonard Etcher's remarkable 13 Steps to Heaven.
Hi, I'm Leonard Etcher. Everyone's talking about it. Nobody knows what it is. Now, thanks to 13 Steps to Heaven, here's your chance to join me and become a fully blown sex addict. For most men between being a sex addict or not is opportunity. My book will explain the myths and realities of sex addiction in an honest and easy to understand way. I'll teach you how to juggle multiple partners at once and blame your complete lack of morality and personal accountability on an addiction that doesn't exist.
Pick up 13 Steps to Heaven today.
Now it's time for some real West Coast music.
Regulars, Otis. Needs a ride, demanding VIP treatment. Doesn't sound like he's in great shape. Can you take this one?
Yeah, I can deal that one for you.
He's outside the Up and Attenberger, opposite the Gentry Manor in downtown Vinewood.